Horror fans are very excited about this film. Fans are also very excited about one of your next projects, Skyfall. I have to ask, how does it feel to be a Bond girl?
It's wonderful. I have a small part, and I'm. This is all new to me, but it's absolutely fantastic, and I feel really blessed and really honored to work with people like Peter Strickland, Sam Mendes, and Daniel Craig in 1 year. It's a bit weird, but Skyfall also is an absolutely fantastic project, and it's going to be the best Bond film ever, I'm pretty sure. Although I don't influence the plot in a way, it's, you know, knowing what I know about the film and what you read, it's absolutely fantastic, so it's wonderful.
James Bond is one of the most iconic actors in cinema. What do you think Daniel Craig has brought to the role that's reinvigorated it so much?
I find Daniel Craig as Bond very human and not detached from emotions. It's actually not about a superhero, but it's about, to me, the way I see it as a fan, because I've always been a fan of Bond films. What Daniel Craig achieves through his performance is Bond with a human side, like not a superhero, but something that a man can achieve if he's, you know, confident enough and trained, I guess.
Sam Mendes is such an extraordinary director. What do you think he's going to bring to the Bond franchise that we maybe haven't seen before?
I don't know if you have seen the trailer, but it basically a different range of feelings and colors in a way, and something really, for me, I'm very emotional when I talk about Skyfall because it changed a lot to me, but I think it's very cinematic, and it is, we have to wait until we see it because I really don't know much more than you do, to be honest, or any other fan that watches a trailer. But Sam has proven with his work in the past that he's one of the most fantastic directors of our time, and so of course it's going to be a magnificent project, and the actors are just magnificent, so yeah, it's wonderful.